Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Minecraft. I'm joined with Chickface, if it'll show me I hit that button instead. But no, I'm joined today with Chickface, who possibly might be joining us in the call here in just a bit. But as you can see, I finished that keep thing that I was working on. It's night outside, and there's a bunch of monsters. Hello! I don't think she can hear me. Oh, I know what I did. I did done a bad. Give me about 2 seconds here.
Red, look at my first redstone contraption.
On this server or just in general?
One that I didn't follow a pattern. This would be my very first.
Ooh. Well, isn't that spiffy?
I did not follow any pattern.
Look at you becoming redstone engineerings.
And it works. Well, we're going to do math, which means we need a lot of paper, so...
Yeah. Okay.
It's not perfect, but...
Yeah. Oh, this is a sugar caning farm. Nice. And so you slap that? Or is it auto? Do you have, like, a timer on it or something? No? Okay. Fun. Ah, shoot, I'm trapped. I'm gonna come sleep too. There we go.
I hear a zombie.
Well, no, it's definitely dark outside. There we go.
Now.
Wait, I should grab a weapon. Not that I's any good with weapon. Oh, I have weapon.
Oh, we have an.
You have a loud, is what you have.
Yeah, apparently he just died.
Oh, good for him. Death is fun. Who left some... Who left random trees flying around out here? Was it you?
Not I.
Was it you? I think it was you.
No.
I think it was you.
It was not me. It was
uh-huh.
You.
Nuh-uh. I didn't mine any... I didn't cut anything down out of this area.
I have not. Definitely not me.
Okay. I'm going to go for the ever-popular jump and hit.
Creeper.
Boink. Wow, you do got a loud over there.
Blow up my... Yeah, hold on.
Okay. Our kids get loud from time to time. Whee! There we go. Doink, 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 diddy, doink, doink. There you go,
yeah,
fix... Probably it was Ujina, if I was guessing. Who is at work today, so... That's why he not here. Yeah, unlike you and I, he has actual job.
I have a job.
You get paid in pastry.
It's still a job.
You get paid in pastry.
I get paid in a really good cake.
Exactly.
And feel goods because people really like my cheesecake.
No, people like your cheesecake.
People who don't like cheesecake. People who don't like cheesecake like my cheesecake.
Hey, my phone just sneezed. Awesome. Lets me know I need to put my phone onto shut up mode.
Oh, speaking of.
There we go.
Oop.
Alright, everything should be more or less quiet in this general realm of my areas. But anyway, did you see the keep that I've finished?
It's not finished.
No, this is like basic.
It doesn't have a door!
So?
Mobs can just wander in!
Not if you go to the second story. They can't climb ladders!
How do you get to the second story?
There's a ladder.
Okay, I didn't see the ladder.
Come in, crafting table. Boom, ladder right above it.
Okay.
Speaking of which, I'm going to go steal a bed. Probably the middle bed. Yells on that load.
He's in a mood. They're destroying each other's build.
Well, that's not very nice.
Well...
I mean, it's kind of like someone who comes in with a bow and arrow and shoots you.
Yeah. Who would do that?
I don't know. Those kinds of people are jerks.
Yes.
Especially when your back is turned and you're not expecting it. And the only warning you have is someone coming and saying they're going to do something.
That.
You feel better?
Yes.
Okay, good.
Now I'm going to go mining.
Okay. I don't know what I'm going to do. You want more diamonds? Of course you do. I don't know what I'm going to do. I may go off exploring. I've got some wood. I've got that. I need a little bit of armor, I think. But I may go off exploring and seeing what I can't find around here. I'm going to go put me on a leather helmet and call it a day.
There's arrows in this.
Oh, okay. Is there anything...
You can make a bed.
Oh, very nice. Is there anything we're looking for specifically?
If you can find me a cactus.
Okay.
I could use a cactus.
One cactus.
If you can find potato.
Potatoes?
Cactus, potato. If you could manage to get some sheep over here so we can them, that would drop.
Okay, then I'm going to need slime balls and string so I can make leads. Okay. I will do my best. Boink!
Yeah. Kind of the basic, you know, so we can get really started.
Yeah. Get ourselves a community farm and stuff.
Over here.
You made infinite lava? What?
Water. Mint water.
I like infinite lava better. That's not a thing.
No, it sucks.
That's okay. Infinite lava is what we call the Nether, your favorite place in the world.
I'm really bad at the Nether.
You're not really bad at the Nether. You're not. You're halfway decent at it.
I run a pathway that is... covered enough.
You're cutting in and out pretty bad. It's like the threshold isn't set too high or something.
That could be it, because yesterday the kids were so loud.
Yeah, I got it. That wasn't it. Yesterday the kids were so loud that I...
How's this?
Better.
Yeah. Okay. Yesterday the kids were so loud I turned it through.
Gotcha.
I adjusted it.
Okay.
Speaking of,
I'm gonna
remember
grip.
To do this now. You.
What? I didn't break it.
Incredibly loud.
I am incredibly loud?
Yeah, on my first video, so I just turned the voice chat down.
Okay. Because I think you guys are coming in good. I wouldn't know because YouTube's holding my video hostage. It's saying, hey, we're processing at 0%.
Bummer.
The video's been uploaded. It's just, okay, the music to me is super loud. Music and sounds. Boink. There we go. Apparently I did not. All right, I'm going to grab me a little bit more beef.
Iron. There's iron if you need to make you a sword or anything.
Oh, that might be a good idea. Grab me a real sword instead of my little practice sword. I'm collecting more now.
Okay. I mean, I'm going to use a lot of iron in my little projects, but...
Yeah. Well, I mean, that's just the basics of Minecraft. Everybody uses iron.
I already used some to make copper.
Exactly. Or anvils.
And pistons.
All right. I's going to be a real adventurer. I's got an iron sword. I'm also going to take some of that and make me a helmet.
Iron in that vein.
Oh, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Alright, do that.
Ooh.
I'm going to take three...
That's what I thought. Oh, no!
Yeah, I'm going to take the string.
Ah.
What'd you do? Does not help.
Go away! I'm gonna die to these stupid things.
Okay.
Oh, there's a bajillion following me. Come help!
What'd I do? Where are you?
In the mine, being attacked.
Oh, you fell down the shaft. Okay.
No.
You fell down on the shaft?
Help!
I'm...
You're gonna kill me.
Coming as fast as I can. Oh, silverfish. Why do you have silverfish?
I accidentally hit one.
Well,
I'm
that
using
sucks.
A stone pickaxe, so I didn't think anything of the, you know, slow mining there. Ouch.
I can't hit him without hitting you.
There.
Thank you?
Go away, silverfish. Gosh, darn it, go away! He won't stop following me!
It looks like he's sitting at your feet at the moment. Yeah, they are on you like nobody's business. Yay, you got him!
Let's eat so that I'm not dead anymore. I only have 1.5 hearts left.
I still hear something.
But don't say that.
No, I can still hear them.
Let's see.
Okay. Oh
Those
my goodness.
Those are happy sounds.
Well, that's fantastic. Okay, I still hear something in that area. I can still hear them hissing and slissing.
Because they probably went through and infected another piece of stone.
Okay. There should be... I think there's a way to tell them if you look...
With F3, if you have it on, it says monster egg. And it mines slower. But I'm using a stone pickaxe. So...
Ah.
I didn't even think anything of this slow mining because it's all slow mining.
Aye, this is true. Okay. Well, I'm going to go off and explore and see if I can't find what you're looking for. Cacti and potato and... You got a carrot already, I think.
Yep, I got several carrots now.
Yeah, well, all it takes is one.
Yep.
Okay. So I think Odin was saying he wants to extend the shaft all the way down at that size. So like the hole, the shaft is this big and the hole of the shaft goes in, stays this big. Kind of a thing, just all the way down.
Mm-hmm. So a big, wide, sweeping. And I'm just branching off so I can hopefully find some good materials. Because I'm at Y equals 10.
Awesome. I'm going to go put my bed in the keep and sleep because it is nighttime.
Yeah. Let me grab my bed.
Oh, you're fine.
Well, we both need to sleep if we want to reset night.
True. And it's easier to explore when it's not night.
Exactly. I'm carrying a bed with me while mining.
Aha, I see. Boink, boink. Come on, let me in my bed. Whee!
Guys?
Yes?
Hold on a second.
No. Alright. So, we need to find swamps. We can find a slime ball so we can make leads to bring sheeps back. Possibly flowers to dye the sheep to. That's a big long fall. I fell down that one before. It was not fun.
I'm back.
Yay!
I just bribed my kids.
You bribed your kids?
Heck yes, I did.
Okay, that works for me. Boom! I exploded.
Popcorn. Buttered popcorn if they can stay out of the room and chill out.
Boom! Ooh, hey, free gunpowder. All right.
Yeah, I had a creeper blow up my
language?
Garden.
Oh, okay. Blow up my language. Alright, I'm going to run off in a southerly direction. That's north. I need to run off in a southerly direction.
Oh boy, did I think
it. Oh boy, did you think it?
Yeah.
Oh boy, did you think it.
Scared me.
Oh.
It scared me.
Oh, okay. Oh hey, would
I'm
you look at that?
I'm standing there, tending my garden, all of a sudden, boom. What did you find?
I found like 4 cows right behind that level 1 keep that I built. And that's what I'm going to refer to that thing as, is a level 1 keep, because it's the start. It's not the finish.
Awesome. I'm just glad you found some.
Well, there's cows, there's sheep, and there's chicken over there.
Oh, good.
And that's like right behind the keep, which is right next to your farm. So... All good things.
Yeah.
F3. I want to stay in a more or less southerly direction, because that's extreme hills. I don't want to go through extreme hills, but we're in the middle of an extreme hills. Large extreme hills. Oh, hey. No, I thought that was coal. Or not coal, clay. Clay would have been nice to find.
We have some in the little lake that my garden is at.
Some? Not enough to build a house out of or something. Clay, to me, clay is one of those rare, like, super expensive things.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It makes you wish for Bane Miner when you find it under the water.
True. That is true. Unless you have, like, what is it, Aqua Affinity? That's the new one that allows you to, like, mine super fast. Underwater. I'm gonna grab me a fall. Grab me some of this coal. What colors do we need in order to make dyed wool on sheep? Like, what flowers are we looking for? Because I know you said you found rose the other day. Yeah, I'm getting about every third word. You sound like the radio edit of a classic song. I said I was getting about every third word. You sounded like the radio edit of a classic rap song.
You didn't sound much better, so.
Ah, okay. So it was an internet issue. Connectivities! Mm-hmm. Hey, there's some sheepies up there. There's some cowies up there, but I have no leads. Or wheat. And I fell. Okay.
I'm surprised I haven't hit an abandoned mineshaft yet.
I'm not. I rarely find those things.
I usually do.
Oh, okay. Good for you.
It seems like every time I start a build, I end up with one, and I hate it.
It's kind of nice, except for the whole, you know, fighting monsters thing that you're not good at.
It's kind of nice, except for they're in the way of my strip mining always.
Yeah, but there's stuff to explore in them. Nope, missed.
I may have spoken too soon.
Yay! Free materials! Okay.
Find it, and that's where I've stopped.
Some of this. Yoink. Boink. What'd I do?
Not you.
Okay. As long as it's not me, we're good.
You didn't do anything.
Yay, me! Boink. There we go.
Ooh, somebody made his first furnace.
Oh, that's bad.
You're almost there to getting the diamonds achievement.
Yeah. That's a whole lot of digging that I'm probably not going to do on camera. Iron.
Yeah. It's kind of why I don't do it on camera. It's boring.
Yeah. Oh, hey, cool. That's cool. You swing faster with the iron sword. The attack rate's higher.
Guess what I just found?
Cows.
Not underground, no.
Emeralds.
Shite! Oh, I've already found those.
Gesundheit, what'd you do?
Found lava.
Ooh, hey, cool. That's 8. So I've got enough to cook a stack of meat for me. Or not stack, but 1 coal worth of meat for me.
Ooh, this is a pretty decent size. Wow, that's a really big lava.
Well, you are down at equals at below 10. Or maybe you're right at 10.
I'm at 10.
Okay.
Purposely so that I don't get these popping up, you know, underneath.
Yeah. I like it when you nether it and they come in from above and you're like, ah! Run away like little girls!
Do you remember our nether spawn?
Oh, yes.
That we got on that one series?
Oh my gosh, that was terrible.
I had to have someone come dump a bunch of sand to get me out of there.
Yeah, it was terrible. Yoink. There
we go.
Kind of
maybe there. Possibly.
Leather chest plate. Alright. Chuck that in there. I'm restocking up on my adventure meat at the moment. Because when you run, your meat goes down faster, sadly.
That's almost a problem.
What'd you do?
Oh, almost got lava'd myself.
I lava'd myself.
Got bad storms over there or something?
Not right now, no. We're due up for weather. Why? Is it doing the buzzing thing again?
Because you cut out.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Out, in and out. We're due for bad weather, too.
Probably an internet connection thing.
Okay. I have 10 obsidian.
Yay! Build me a portal and I'll go through it.
Yeah, right now I'm more worried about marking off the do not pass site.
Oh, okay. Uh-oh. There we go. Okay. I don't want to get boxed in, and I don't want to get knocked off a cliff. Like this cow! The cow just went flying off a cliff. Wait, you said zombies can parkour. They can jump now?
A little bit. They can do a little bit. They get into places that you are really curious about why they get into them and how.
Well, I mean, there's always been the tree cow thing, but they can jump now?
Not so much jump as fall very well.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, these two are positioned right underneath the tree that I'm in. So as long as they haven't taught zombies how to cut down trees, I'll be okay.
Are you standing in a tree?
Well, so I can make up some pants, because you're always concerned about whether or not I'm wearing my pants.
I wonder why.
One time we went through a dungeon and I didn't have pants on.
And it was like one of the most painful... found another lava pit. Ooh, guess what I just found?
Lapis lazuli.
Oh no, I have some of that already.
I'm trying to think, like, what is the most stupidest thing that I could think of to say at the moment. That's what was going through my head. I'm gonna pick up some snow for us, so we can build a snowman.
Okay. Gold, diamonds, iron.
Oh! Nice little mineral vein for you.
A little cave.
Found a little cave. Ooh, loo, loo. Repair this, get me a wooden shovel so I can dig up some snow. Oh, hello, creeper. How are... Oh! No, bad skeleton. Where did... Okay, daylight is coming.
Oh, I found a skeleton. Oh, get me out of here. Get out!
Are you okay?
No, I'm not. Kind of freaked out.
Oh, I missed the dude. Shot that dude. Oh, good. The creeper and the skeleton are now going to go at it. Oh, I'm all out of arrows. That's
maybe
not
you'll
good.
Maybe you'll get a music disc.
Nope, I shot the skeleton. That's not good. Oh, that's double not good.
Can you see? You know what your coordinates are?
Eh, more or less. What is that? That looks like snow without snow on it.
What? Packed ice, maybe?
Say what now?
Is it packed ice?
No, it's ground with the gray, with a gray texture on top of it. It's like
it's not
snowy.
Dilate, is it?
No, it's dirt that looks like it has the grass texture, but on top of it is gray.
Okay. What does it say when you mouse over it?
It doesn't.
F3.
F3.
Mouse over it. It'll say Minecraft something. Like Minecraft. It's on the bright side. Near the bottom, it says Minecraft grass, snowy, false for me.
Right Minecraft side, grass, snowy, true. Minecraft snow layers one.
Yeah.
So oh, it's, what it is. That is the texture that the grass has when it doesn't. Okay, it's a grayed out grass texture. Because my UI is getting all weird and not showing me half the stuff. Mm-hmm. That is the texture that snowy grass has when it doesn't, when you can't see the snow on top of it. Because the snow is transparent, so it has a gray texture to it. So if you were to grayscale the grass, so what you see normally is what I was looking at.
Yeah.
That's why I was having a hard time explaining it, because it's what you normally see when you look at grass.
Yeah.
Huh.
Do you have any glass left? Where did you put it? Oh, found it. Never mind.
Okay, it's in that single chest.
I found it.
Yay!
I need to block off the arm.
Block off what arm?
Farm.
F-A-R-M.
The sugarcane farm.
Okay. Alright, that's a herd of sheep. Black, brown, white, no gray though. No pink either. Because pink sheep can naturally occur.
Yes, they can.
I've yet to see a naturally occurring pink sheep, but I know they can.
Really?
Yep.
I have. I've also seen yellow ones.
Oh, that's right, yellow ones can naturally occur too.
Oh, okay, I want to get this.
Which means, in theory, I guess they can't naturally occur, but I was going to say, if they were to breed in the nature like that, a pink and a yellow could make an orange. Oh, that is trippy. Okay, options, video, render distance, up, done, back to game. Nope, did not refresh anything. I'm still missing half of the faces of things.
Mm, yeah, you need to probably reinstall.
Ah, poop. I don't want to do that.
Among other things?
What do you mean, among other things? It sounds just like re-downloaded.
Your graphics is trying to go.
No, my graphics are fine.
Are you sure? That's pretty rough.
Yeah, no, it's fine. Because it doesn't do this for, like, any other game.
So just Minecraft.
Just Minecraft.
Boy.
Yeah. And it's really weird because it's not every texture. It's not like all the grass textures are missing. It's this one grass block and that one over there and the third one to the left is missing, kind of a thing.
That sounds like all kinds of fun.
Oh yeah, it's... There we go, everything's back up now. It's like I'm running too fast and not letting everything load properly.
That probably is it, because you are exploring.
Yep, and moving super fast. What this world looks like. Oh, okay.
Did it restart health?
Yes, it did, actually. And I found... Do we need ice? How do I mine ice? I need silk touch to mine
silk
ice.
Silk touch.
You both came to that realization.
Yeah, we're going to have to start fishing.
Correction.
I'm going to have to start
fishing.
There
you go. The entire... Okay.
I'm going to need some nether quartz.
Oh, that is... Oh, that is trippy. Oh, that was trippy. I had wandered out into a blank void, but I could see the ground underneath me, and I'm just expecting to fall at any second.
Oh, I love when that happens.
I was on a cliff... a cliff overhang that I could see through the ground.
Mm-hmm.
You want to talk about something that's going to make you pucker? okay, if I drop, I'm going to drop into the water with a horde of zombies around me. Alright, so this is what I'm thinking is going to have to happen. We're going to have our own little exploration party at some point in time. Because there is no way we're getting out of this area in a hurry. We are deep in an extreme hills biome.
What did you just do?
Almost a bad. I almost did a bad.
If you want one, then go make one, dude.
Okay, let's see. What do I have on me? Do I have anything worthwhile? I'm trying to figure out if it's going to be faster for me to come home and die to come home, or try to run it back. Because I've got 8 snowballs, and that's about it, as far as things we don't have.
And we live right above snow.
Uh-huh.
There's snow on that mountain right above us.
Yep, which is why...
Is that all you have?
Well, I was trying to save bag space for things that we needed, like, you know, potatoes.
Cactus.
Cacti. Potato.
You gonna make Kira the sandwich, too?
Not particularly, no, I'm not.
Liam is. The boys have learned how to make their own cheese sandwiches.
Oh, that is cheating! You cannot do that game!
What's wrong?
The game spawned a spider in on top of me. Because I wandered off into a black void? No, bad spider!
Well, you were wondering if you were just gonna die. I guess you're just gonna die.
It also knocked me into lava.
Hence
the no bad.
Kind of even bothering.
Hence the no bad. Well, there was nothing there.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I mean, literally, I had nothing on me new. Oh, you're not in a bed. Okay. I was going to try to advance the night real quick, but you're not in a bed.
Oh, hold on. I can make a bed.
Okay. Well, no, don't make a bed. No, don't make a bed. I'll just run over to...
I have a bed.
You just let me speak.
Go to sleep.
But I can't now.
Why?
Because I ran away from my bed.
Then go get in your bed.
I can't. I got to climb a ladder.
I carry a bed with me when I go mining.
Well, I'm just not as smart as you. I'm more adventurous.
Extra stuff to make. 2 more. It's nothing to do with adventurous. It has everything to do with if you need to advance the night.
True.
I'd like you to be able to have the night advance.
Yep. Which may be something I do when I go off camera exploring here later this evening. Do-do-do.
Oh, it's Tuesday, isn't it?
Eh.
Is it game night?
Nope, not anymore.
No, what night now?
It's on Saturdays.
Oh, okay.
And does it hopper into
night
a...
Saturday.
It does hopper into a chest Saturday night.
Does what
I
hopper
can't,
into
it? The sugar cane. So if we were to set it up to auto-break itself, like if I were to do a redstone clock, if I were to build that, it would work. Because I want to do something... I want to participate.
Then do so.
No!
I just wanted something I could flip the switch when I ran by.
Yeah, but automation.
Yes, eventually.
Automation.
You want to do it, go for it.
Are you starting a mushroom farm?
Yes.
Okay. I won't touch them then.
You like how I just kind of randomly... willy-nilly in places.
It kind of made me go, wait, what? Alright, I need to remember how to make repeaters now. Doop, doop, doop.
Lots of redstone torches.
Yeah, I know. Redstone torches, and I think it's a cobblestone slab?
Would you like a website I have with all the 1.9 recipes?
No, I got a phone.
Why is this red? I thought I saw everything. Oh, okay. Oh, someone had posted on something and it kept... I couldn't find the message.
Ah, okay.
I really should come and make a new iron pickaxe. Because right now I'm just using my diamond one.
Minecraft. I generally keep like a stone or something, a stone one down there when I'm just busting up stone. Well, and yes, I know it's super, super slow.
That's what I normally do, but I just got lazy and didn't want to come all the way back.
Redstone repeater. There it is. Redstone repeater, I thought. Minecraft for dummies.
I got one of those books for Christmas.
Okay, we used it's it when three I first stone, started. A redstone, and then, okay. Larp-a-darp. So, bad for... No, no, I need to make more. Okay. And I need sticks. We have no sticks.
No, I have sticks, but they're on me.
Well, good for you. I'm gonna go punch a tree.
So that I can make torches.
I'm a punch a tree.
Have a good time.
Well, I was going to try to find leads because I need a slime in order to make the leads so I could bring back the aminals, but that may be a thing I do later.
Mm-hmm.
So let's at least get this out of the way and get us our sugarcane farm automated. Because it almost looks like we could expand the sugarcane farm as it goes along.
Yes. Like,
as time goes on.
We can.
Woo!
But it's also over that void of down below.
What void?
Where he's digging it out all the way up.
So we could extend it down if we wanted to.
Mm-hmm.
That'd be nice. Alrighty, redstone repeaters making a small, simple redstone clock. That word was clock. I'm trying to put words in my mouth.
I didn't.
Uh-huh, yeah, sure.
I knew exactly what you were saying.
No, you didn't.
Okay. My mind's not that dirty.
I guess not anymore. There we go. Redstone repeaters. Boink-a-doink. So as much as I hate cutting and editing things down, I probably will edit a lot of the mindless stupid that I just did.
Well, that's what it was. I mean, when we're standing around at night doing nothing, I'm going to edit that out.
Yeah, no, see, if it's worthwhile for talking, I try to leave it in. Like when
yeah,
we're just...
I did leave some in. We were jaw-jacking pretty well.
Yeah. It was fun.
But that's the whole point of this one for me, is it's just gonna be silly, fun, no huge, I gotta get this done, I gotta do that.
Oh,
no,
yeah, no,
it's just gonna be fun.
It is. That's all this was meant to be. It was us to have fun. Did I use all my sticks? No, I didn't. Because, I'm not gonna lie, I feel like an idiot when it comes to Minecraft now, because I logged into my magic world that I was doing, and it was just sitting there going, I have absolutely no clue of what I'm doing. Like, no clue whatsoever.
I'm starting to really learn it.
And that's what I wanted to do, and it's like, okay, I feel like I learned everything that I need to learn, and that I know more about the magic side of stuff now, but herba-derba-derp. Because I had no clue of what I was doing. Because I was going to hop back in and start pick up right where I'd left off. Well, the problem was, it'd been like 3 months.
You'd have to go watch your videos to see where you were.
That's, and I mean, not like that's a bad thing. Not that I'm above watching my own videos. But still, it was...
I hate watching my videos, to be honest.
I don't know what I'm doing.
I hate hearing my voice.
Really?
I do.
Huh.
That's one thing I despise about editing, is having to hear myself talk.
Eh, I'm okay with mine. Me and my voice, we've had a discussion.
I guess for me, it's like, I'm like, do I really sound like that?
Is that me? Is that really me?
Like, oh my gosh.
No. Dang it. Come on. This
I
way.
I find as I'm getting older, it's just like...
There. Did I mess this up horribly? I hope not. Doink, doink, ba-doink. I messed this up horribly.
What did you do?
Absolutely everything wrong.
Okay.
And I mean, this is what I'm talking about. Like I said, I used to be good. I used to know how to do the Minecrafts. But now I feel like a total Minecraft moron.
We're allowed to. There we go. I can make them... I can come upstairs and empty my inventory. That's what I can do.
Woo!
I mean, I'm still not the greatest. I'm still learning.
Oh, I mean, I never claimed to be a self-proclaimed expert on Minecraft.
I'm doing that new Worldly Galaxies, and oh my gosh, I'm like 3 episodes ahead, so what you see is nothing compared to where I am now, but it's like, I look at these quests, I'm like, oh my gosh, there's so much I have to do, and I've started making myself ridiculous rules, otherwise I just blow through it. Set up a quarry, boom, I pretty much beat the game.
Okay.
What it becomes. Like with the Mech and Magic, no Nether. That made it so much harder.
Really?
Oh yeah, no Nether, but I had everything I needed, including gas tiers. I had to get into Evilcraft to be able to do so, though.
Is it bypassing my... What did I just do? Oh, okay. Phew!
How'd
oh,
you get in
wait,
here?
No, it... Gimme. I get this one. Hi.
Hi. Just kind of looking to see what you did wrong.
Doot. That. Boink, boink. Why aren't you staying on? Alright, flip the switch for me.
There we go. It needs to not stay out as long.
No, it's not that. It's... I built it wrong.
Flip the switch off.
Flip it on.
How much sugar cane are we up to? 42! Woot woot!
There we go. Going.
Whoa, you broke a piece of redstone.
I've broken several pieces of redstone so far. There we go.
What's... No, it needs to be slower on the coming out.
Yeah?
Giving it time to grow.
Activated so long? Oh, okay, I know why it's staying activated so long. Alright, flip it on and off real quick. That's better. You happy with that?
It works.
Yay! Okay. Yay for my basic redstoning stupidity.
Nano farms next.
Okay.
Those are fun. No, it's not, because first, for a nano farm, we need to find a skeleton spawner.
Oh.
Sleep, sleepity sleep.
So we need to find some skellies, huh? I gotta get over to my bed then. Oh, pocket zombie! Run away from the pocket zombie!
Oh, I don't like the mini zombies.
No, they're the worst. They're awful.
They're the worst mob.
Yeah, I'd agree to that. Okay. Whee! Whoop!
Yoink. Let me check something real quick.
And doink! I'm in bed. There we go. You may not rest now. There are monsters nearby. What?
Ah! Of course!
What? There are no monsters anywhere near me.
Four views.
Woo. Seriously, there are no monsters near me. There we go.
We got four views so far.
Yay! And I am going to go ahead and call this one for me here.
Okay.
Yay! There's the world! And I'm on top of the world! And mini zombies don't burn in daylight.
No, they don't.
Jerk faces. Wee. I was in dumb. Okay. Oh yeah, I was like one little bit from leveling up. That's right. Okay. So how many points do I have? I got one point already. It takes 2 points to get tags, and 3 points in order to get single player. So I think in that creative mode. You were complaining about hunger before we had Stinky over here log in. So, I mean, overall goal, have fun is what I'm thinking.
Yeah.
Sweet! So, if we want to work together, we can work together on things. If we want to go off and do our own separate things, that's cool too.